a very happy new year to all of you. I know you all are in a very happy holiday mood, but I would like to take a moment to share an incident with you all. You see that cone right there? That's where me and my friend were standing, right behind the cone, and this truck comes full speed and rams into me, knocks me over to the other side of the road. And look at what happened to Sky. My fender's broken, my Hepcobeco box is broken, and thankfully I have my gear on, so I'm fine. Otherwise I would have gotten all scraped up. That's the importance of gear. But that guy had to come and run into me and knocks me over. This made me realize that accidents and crashes are a part of a biker's life, and no one can really escape it, no matter how experienced you are or how good you are at what you do. The only way to avoid such circumstances is to keep yourself well protected and take precaution. To help you take that first step, Nayara Energies and I have an exciting competition on my page where you can win yourself riding gear. So head to my page.